thought I'd give you some background information onto the past video and to what we're doing over the next 4 years. So about a year ago, we got hooked on the idea that we would go sailing around the world. Bit of a crazy idea at the time, never thought it was going to happen. But 6 months later, we had found a boat, a Lagoon 450 catamaran. Me and Nicholas went on to do our day skippers, which we completed at the end of last year. And my dad completed his yacht masters offshore. And before we knew it, we were in Spain on our way to set sail around the world. We ordered a bunch of equipment online, so camera equipment, laptops, GoPros, etc., so we could make these videos happen. We had it all delivered to the States, to our grandmother and to our aunt. We split it between them. We flew over at the beginning of this year to collect it all. Me and Nicholas were lucky to be the couriers for this. And we spent 2 weeks in Arizona with our gran, which was amazing. We went on a hot air balloon, visited the canyons, saw some beautiful things. And then we moved on to LA, where we spent another week with our auntie and our cousins before flying back to Cape Town for 3 days before setting off to Spain. So this is where it all began. Welcome to Sedona, Arizona. So we're making the bed now. Mommy's washed and cleaned everything, which took bloody ages. We were too scared to put it in the dryer because last time the dryer shrunk all my clothes. So we've done it the old-fashioned way and we've hung it all up outside to dry, and now we've ironed it. And now we've got to make this monstrosity of a bed. And then when it's all done, you just curl up. There's no pillows because the pillows aren't done yet, and you go to sleep.
After 3 long weeks of maintenance and work being done on the boat, it was finally time to depart from Gibraltar.
So we've just left Gibraltar, and now we're going to be heading to
Morocco, one of our most intense and frightening sails and arrivals, but by far one of the most incredible places we've ever experienced. We had an interesting arrival. We walked through border control around midnight, during which numerous Moroccans attempted to smuggle drugs through the border. We witnessed these large parcels being ripped from them, disguised as pregnant bellies or hidden away in bags. We had a rather long trip to Fez, but it was definitely worth the drive as it was one of the most memorable towns we've ever been to. Visiting the tannery where they make leather products using the old school methods. It stunk but was still worth the smell. And walking through the endless open market was an experience in itself. We arrived in Cartagena shortly after our visit to Gibraltar. Unfortunately, our solar panel frame was starting to take strain and needed to be strengthened, which meant staying in Cartagena for a week and a half before moving on as planned. We had such a lovely time there and the week flew by. We met some lovely people during our stay, took part in a weekly barbecue held at the marina, and explored the streets of Cartagena, which were either beautifully decorated with graffiti art or lined with massive old trees and picture-perfect buildings.
Yeah.